kids up. There you go, Dan.
Well, I had to hide.